Hello, fellow YouTubers, and welcome back to Batman Arkham City. On the last episode, we started the Collect-a-thon in the industrial district by finding Riddler trophies and riddles and destructible environment stuff and like that. But we got about halfway through, so we're about to finish off, and that's what we're planning on this episode. We're going to finish off the industrial district this episode, which should be the end of the Riddle challenge, the Riddler challenge, because, well, like I said, we're probably not going to do all of the physical challenges because they're not necessarily needed. I mean, the Riddle stuff, I don't think unlocking them all wasn't necessarily needed either, but we'll never finish these. We never will. Perform a vertical dive for over 50 meters. How come I've never done that before? Aerial attack off a stunt enemy onto another. I don't know what that is. Counter an enemy projectile. An explosive with a batarang. Well, like I said, we're not going to finish those ones, but we still have all of these ones to finish off. So, let's start with this building, because there's five on it. Oh, Riddle inside building. Riddle trophy. Riddle trophy inside building. Riddle trophy, Riddle trophy. All right, so there's a building here that we can go inside. I think it's that door down there that we can go in. So where's this trophy? Is it that one? Is that the trophy? Balls! All right, well, here's what we're going to do. We need to press both these buttons. Except we need to start up here. Is there more buttons on this side? There are not. All right, so you have two buttons to press. Actually, there's three buttons to press. I just see the third one right there. Guess there really is a god. All right, I'm going to do this. We're going to leap of faith like that. All right, we have one button pressed down. Second button right now. And it's two. I think this is the last button we need to hit, so let's hope for the best. Do a wide berth. Wide berth. Actually, you know what? Let's do like this. Go back down like this. Alright. Face the button and hope for the best. Hope for the best. Hope for the best. Alright. Got all three. I completely forgot about the third button. Thank God we noticed it as we were flying around. Alright, so I thought that one was going to be the hardest one to deal with this episode. It was the first one! A trophy down here. Come on, keep dropping. Anything over here? What the? That was weird. What happened with Batman there? That was weird, too. All right, where is this next riddle? Or stuff? Trophy. There's a trophy right there. There's also a trophy. Is that one also inside the building? Are these both inside the building? I think they both are. Well, let's just get the one that's outside the building, then. It should be right around... right around here, I think. Please? Is it up here? Oh, no, I see it. How do we do this one? Bum, bum, dum, dun, 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 dun. Oh! I timed it wrong. Alright. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, there we go. Woo! That one was a relatively simple one to get. All right, let's go inside this building, because there's three inside the building. There's a riddle and two trophies. Oh, you are going to just get the worst. Don't run anyone else. I didn't. Good. Is there anyone else close? Nope, yep. Other people are here. Nothing. Nothing's going on.
Arkham City is gonna burn.
Why would you say that? Why would you say that now? That has no, nothing to do with what we're currently dealing with. You're currently fighting Batman! All right. Let's go inside. Door should be right here. Is that a camera? Did we already get it? Yeah, we already got it. What's inside this building? Why is there a building that we can randomly go inside? Huh. Let's go up here for funsies. I don't want to alert everyone to my presence just now. All right, we have a switch right there. And, reason that's blinking. Oh, is this where we've... This is where we got, this is where Zaz is. Oh. That makes sense. All right, so there's a riddle in here that deals with Zaz, I think. Can we get back to the middle? Why didn't I open up that door? It'd be a lot simpler to deal with than going all the way through this again. Is this... What did I do here? Oh, nothing. I just thought I broke the map for some strange reason. All right. I know where an electronic switch is. I know where electricity is. There's electricity, like, right down here. Right? Do I scan him? No. I scan these. Oh, there we go. You'll need a special kind of realtor. I don't know what that means. Where's the electricity at? Right, there's the electricity. Right underneath us. Alright. This'll be fun. So this'll work. Don't hit him in the face. Oh god, I got completely flustered there. Alright, let's wait for the water to go down a little bit. Slow down. It's starting to go down. Alright. Perfect opportunity. There we go. It's electrified. Now we gotta make our way inside that, I gotta make our way inside here and then turn to the left. Oop. All right, hit it. Yeah! Whoo, boy. All right, that one was... Well, that one could have been a difficult one. There's another Riddler thing in here, though. We got the riddle. We're about to get a trophy. There's one more trophy. Where is it? It's probably on the other side. Let me pick that up. Let's follow the path. We don't need to worry about being spotted anymore, so. See, if I was a trophy, it's right in the middle. Where in the middle? Is that a dead body? How did we not see that before? Water is completely harmless, I think, now. Nope, going the wrong way, Batman. I think I'd use the freeze blast. That's the only thing I could think of. What's like above us hidden? I think we have to use the freeze blast because over here there's hooks. Unless that's what we had to do originally. I don't know where this one is. It's probably in the middle. It probably is in the middle, and it's supposed to be incredibly easy to spot. I just didn't see it because I was busy looking for the riddle. Wow, good job, Batman. Like, why bother jumping? I'd rather go. Oh, it's already there. Good. There, that time it worked. I'm literally back here at the beginning. Or at the end, I guess. There's nothing over there to pull me that way. Where the crap is this riddle at? Oh, I'm going underneath. I could use my remote control battery to try and find something. It's probably, like, right above here.
No.
All right, I don't know where it is now. You've stumped me, game. Inside building. I mean, it'd be literally impossible to find out where this is. It has to be somewhere, like above or somewhere. It's the only place it could possibly be. I can't leave until we find this. Cause I know it's inside. Maybe it's in like an incredibly easy spot and I'm just not noticing it. Oh, is it like back here? Is there anything back there? Hello? I don't see a single thing! I'm so confused! Where is it? It's not over here. We hit the switch. Destroyed that thing. Got that trophy. Oh, is it back there? Throw that back there. Let's try this one out. Yep, there it is. Should have known. Thank God we checked. Oh, and Batman could just celebrate in the water, I guess. Where'd this put us? All right, that's fine. All right, that was a small problem that ended up being solved. What? Batman got stuck. How'd that happen? All right, well, we got everything in there. Bye, Zaz. I like how the political prisoners are still staying next to him for some reason. I guess it's safer next to him than it is out here. God, we have a lot left to do. That took us 12 minutes to get those five. All right, we're gonna go into overtime mode. Hurry up. We'll try to avoid fights from here on out, if I possibly can. This looks like a trap room. Or not. I can do that. Oh boy. Oop, hold on. Okay, that was... That can be challenging, but luckily we managed to get it through on the third try. Grab the buttons for a while. Another trophy right there. Means it's right there. All right, how does this one go? Oh, I see. All right, so this is exactly like the one that we found over in Park Row, where we need to land on this one like it's a like one of those strongman games at a carnival. Wow, that was not enough? Are you kidding me? All right, then. Let's go to an incredibly high place and deal with that annoying one. I can't believe that wasn't tall enough. This will be tall enough. We gotta go down like this so we can get some speed. Oh, hit that button. There we go. That should be enough. Whew. Thank you. There's one right here. Are there any more of those, like... Oh, yeah, that one right there. I was about to ask if there's any more, like, those tiger areas that stupid people have tried to go through and unsuccessfully made through it. Where is this one at again? It's, like, up here. Oh, like that. Is that the one I'm going for? I think it is. Yeah, this is exactly what I meant. Yes, I know the walls are electrified. Acknowledgement. Idiot. Give me that.
Get out of here if I get out.
Yeah, they're not saying anything different anymore. I think we've hit the bottom of the barrel with what these NPCs have to say.
Straight out of Gotham stinking city. Hell, I'll even give Bloodhaven a shot anywhere but here.
Dude. Oh, balls. All right, so this is the exact same one we had to deal with last, I think, earlier this episode. Give me that. Crap. I timed it right, but I went on the wrong button. Oh no, I timed it right. Yeah. Oh, I did it wrong. Ah, crap! Before they built a wall around it. All right, let's do this again. Did I do it wrong again? Are you kidding me? Yeah! It took five tries. They gotta feed us, right? No, not anymore. There's no one here to pay the bills. Not Batman. Batman didn't kill anyone. It's not Batman's fault. Where is this? Oh, another button one. How are you gonna deal with this? I don't even get in there. All right, I have three buttons. I'm assuming it has something to do with this. That was simple. Give me that.
What's Batman doing in here anyway? Ain't this place a prison?
Aren't you guys prisoners? I'm stuck! Get me out of here. Wow, that was weird. I went through the pipe. All right, there's a trophy that's literally, I think, underneath this giant machine. Yep, we've seen this one before. Give me that. That was like one of the simpler Riddler trophies we've had to deal with. I'm missing a bunch of stuff here. There's also a balloons very close by. Let's get to the top of this. Oh, Tiger Sniper. Everyone remember the Tiger Sniper that we had to deal with? We're getting to the point where all these unlockables that we're getting are now completely pointless. Take that. Camera right here, right? Oh, right there. I see it. Take that. Another destructible object right there, another riddle. Let's get these quickly. I mean, I could actually, no, let's get those two over there quickly. Where in the map? They're right next to the suicidal guy that we had to deal with.
Joker died already. I lost count.
Yeah, let's take care of the guy that can. Oh, wow, I'm surprised neither of you prevented that. Are you wearing camo? I think you are. Nope. All right. Get some couple punches racked up here. Wow. That bought me up to 18. Wow. The other guy already knocked himself out? Really? No. Ha! Did that knock him out? No, that didn't. But that did give me a Riddler challenge that we're not necessarily going to complete. But, I mean, if it's there, why not try? I had the perfect opportunity to try, so... This one's weird. You have a gate and a destructible wall. I guess you could go either way with this one. Unless they're, no, they're completely different. There's two different ones right here. Am I not going to be able to hack this? This is even on? It's not even on. How do I turn that on? Well, that's how we turn it on. All right, so there was a reason behind that. Comprehension. I almost forgot how to read. Get me out of here. Comprehension. Yes, reading comprehension. I'm starting to lack it a little bit. I've had problems with English for a while. All right, this one's probably gonna be on top of the building. This is a tall building, just randomly here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I already lost it. Oh, no. You know what? I'm gonna say it's this. God, that's my thought. All right. Let's pay attention this time. The left one. Nope. Up one. There we go. Yep. Give me that. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Okay. I thought that was gonna be much more difficult than it really was. Oh, I got those. All right. There's a trophy over here. Let's not kick this guy in the face just yet. Like a camera right underneath me. Don't alert this guy. Don't alert him. Don't alert him. Don't make him know I'm here. Oh, I did a remote control battering? Where's this trophy at? I saw the gate, so... Oh, this is creepy. That teddy bear is giant! Is that on top of the roof? I feel like there's one more trophy around here somewhere. It's probably... over here. I just don't want to alert this guy to my presence. Oh, yep. It's right there. Can I grab it? Can I grab it from here? Where are you at? You're right there. Yeah, I can slide underneath that. Ah, ha, ha! Anything else? Oh, there's one way over here. Alright, let's grab this one quickly. Don't know my presence. I think this is the final one of these tiger rooms that we have to deal with. This one's incredibly easy. Line launcher! Ah! I said incredibly easy! How'd that screw up? Can I hit this button? That actually worked. Alright. Let's head up here. We're gonna grab this one. 22 minutes. We can definitely finish this off. We only have one more balloon, or two more balloons, one more camera, about a little over half a dozen trophies, and two riddles. So, oh, that one's gonna be fun to get. I remember where that one is. Like I said, double time mode. Just gotta go reach it and avoid people. Oop, get, do something. Go. Where's this taking me? It's taking me to the, taking me over here. I forgot what's over here. Where is it taking us? Oh, duh.
Riddler's back, huh? Figures. I've seen these weird question marks all over Arkham City.
Well, we're almost done with that. Where do I enter here from? Oh, right there. Don't see me. Don't see me. They not see me. All right, this one seems easy and simple. I don't know why I didn't grab this last episode. I guess I thought it looked difficult because it was behind a gate. Give me that. All right. One on the roof, or one by the roof. Destructible environment.
Chance it could stop snowing just for one freaking minute.
Not the Catwoman trophy. Where is this guy at? Oh, he's on the other side of this wall, isn't he? Like, down here, there's gonna be... Yep, there he is. That's the riddle I was looking for. There we go. Alright, so where's this balloon at? There has to be a balloon around here somewhere. Oh, it's way up there, I can see it. Oh, I hit the sirens. Hit the balloons. Hit the balloons. How did that not count?
Someone said they saw a vein around here somewhere.
It's going right around it. What? All right, maybe I can pop it from here. Yeah, now I can. That was weird. All right, where's this trophy that I'm pointing towards? Is there anything underneath? It looks like there's something. Yeah, it's underneath. There's a trophy right there, but that's Catwoman's trophy. You can kind of see it. Focus. There we go. All right, now how'd I get this one? Oh, probably right here. Right? Am I crazy? I thought I saw something. Oh, yep, wall right there. Oop, nope, yep. Explosive gel. Come on, we're so close. No, it's not. You only heard an explosion. You've heard plenty of those today. How do you know it's Batman's explosion? Don't shoot me. Dive! Okay, how are we doing? Is that it? Is that all we need to deal with? That is. All right. Let's grab this trophy. Whoa! Oh, I went inside the steel mill. No, 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 no. Mark that trophy. There we go. So where is it? There, it's pointed right underneath here. Oh, I can see where it is already. Dive! How did they get that beer in there? The door is blocked out. All right, trophy right there. I think I know where this trophy is going to be. Isn't there like a tunnel? Like the tunnel that we had to glide our way through? I think there's a trophy in here. I don't know why I think that. How do I blow that up? Can I move this? I can. Oh, thank God. It stopped exactly where I wanted it to. You can actually... have we ever sprayed it on the ceiling yet? I don't think we have. Oh, where am I going? Where am I going again? No, explode it, you idiot. There we go. God, Batman does not want to explode the wall. All right. 27 minutes left. We got 5, 6, 7, 8 more Riddler stuff to deal with. Double check this. Hold on, no, I want to save the double checking so that we can mark everything off. This should be the last balloon. Or not, oh yeah, there's a balloon over here, isn't there? It's so close. There's the last camera though. Where's the last camera? For some reason it says the last camera's like around here. I don't believe that at all. Oh, there's this. How do we open up that? Oh, there's the last balloons. I see you up there. Pop, pop, pop. Oh, high seal. Okay, so how? There should be a button close by then. Is the button incredibly close by? Is it, like, super duper close? I have to sneeze. I don't want to. No, don't make me sneeze. I have a feeling that the button's over here for some strange reason. I don't want to accidentally grab the trophy I said was going to be last. I just want to look for this button since, I mean, there's a, Oh, it was open up for a brief moment. Maybe. Hold on. Aha! It wasn't what I thought it was. Yeah, that's wide open. Can I grab this? Even possible? How do I get through there? I can't use my bat claw to pull myself through. There's nothing behind me. Are you kidding me? I have to glide in there? Well, is that the last one? Is that the one I said was going to be last? No. There's still a trophy over there that we need to grab. Shut up, crows. Oop, oop, ooh, yeah. First try. I'm competent. And we got Batman's concept art. Took us a while to grab that. Let's go way up here so we can find that camera, which I see is right there. Bye, camera. Well, if that didn't alert people, I don't know what's going to. All right, we only have this riddle, that trophy that I can't even go over, and this trophy and the final trophy. Riddle's actually incredibly easy. Go over here. I mean, it's the only riddle remaining, so let's just find it on our list of riddles. I don't want to go. I don't want to see it. I'm not going there yet. I want to unlock all those things at the same time. So we just walk over here. And it was about Black Mask. See the giant sign right here? A giant poster. For some reason, they got like the most low quality picture for him. The text is actually kind of readable. Prisoner 3023, aka the Black Mask, escaped from the Arkham City facility on December 13th. So it says recaptured. There's Black Mask's emblem, I guess. And then there's like this giant pothole right here. So let's scan this. See the whole story of how Black Mask escaped? So we did see him very early on when we were walking through Arkham City as Bruce Wayne. Like literally right even before we found Deadshot, we saw him. So basically he's the only person that has managed to escape Arkham City. The jerk. Except he's recaptured, then we saw him get tased because But there is one more trophy over here that we're gonna get. This one's gonna be a toughie. Let's see if I can get it on the first try. Cause just like I guess this is technically the last one. There's a giant open wall right here. And yay. Give me that. Not gonna cross it. Whoo, boy. Like it was tiger guards. All right, two remaining. 31 minutes. Mark it on our map right there. That's going to be very close to the giant smoke pipe. Or whatever it's called. Chimney. Smoke pipe. Like up here. It's like in the middle of this thing. It's like right there. How do I open this one up? Oh, there's a button right there. Okay. How do I get to the button? I think I see. Oh god, don't get stuck, Batman. Not now. Not after all we've done so far. We are 33 minutes in. You are so close to finishing this entire thing off. Ah, crap, it has a timer. Wait. Just wait for it to go off. Okay, let's solve this with explosive gel now. I mean, that's kind of high up, but it should still detonate the button, right? If it doesn't, then we'll just resort to a remote control batarang. All right, Batman, you gotta find a way to get over there. This is the second to last trophy! You are so close to being done! Then you can take a nice long break as you let Catwoman deal with everything. There we go. This next episode, we're basically just going to spend the entire time collecting the 40 Catwoman trophies that are out here. Or 39, technically, because we did pick one up. Alright, last trophy should be over here somewhere. Oh. Wow! That was simple! Yeah! We don't get anything! Well, let's take a look. We have all the character bios, including, you know, their extra tapes, like Mr. Freeze's tapes, Penguin's tapes, Dr. Strange's tapes, Catwoman's tapes, Two-Face's tapes, which we unlocked by gathering all the Riddler stuff. We have all of the Arkham City stories that basically go into more depth about the Arkham universe, or Arkhamverse, I guess. No, I think it's I don't know what it's called, but it's basically just backstory for all the minor and major characters, and what's been going on since Arkham Asylum, and even things that happened before then. If you want to read those, go right ahead. But riddles! Oh, yes. And that gave us all of the bios for the Joker. So we got even more Joker tapes to listen to. Whew. Well. We have no more riddle icons on here, except for all the Catwoman ones. And that includes all the ones inside buildings, so I mean, Catwoman's gonna have to go inside the museum because there's five in here and other places. But let's head off to, so where's the closest Catwoman place? Right there. We'll head off over there. Actually, you know what? Let's start at her house. That seems like it's a good place. It's literally your house, so why not? Oh, but we are all done with the Riddler stuff. All we have to do is finish off Catwoman's part, which technically I've never actually completed 100%. So this will be fun to deal with. We'll finish off Catwoman, and then on the next episode after that, I hope Catwoman only takes one episode. I'm gonna try and get it only done in one episode. Because, I mean, it doesn't require that much. I mean, all the environmental puzzles are Batman's. Everything that Catwoman needs has already been kind of unlocked by Batman. Like the one we had to unlock last episode. All Catwoman needs to do is pretty much just go to that spot and then pick it up. Or it might be on the roof, so she has to ceiling hop. Oh, but then after that, we'll probably be heading over to... We'll be heading back over as Batman, over to the door that's over here where we know where the Riddler is currently hiding out at. Or maybe not the Riddler, but a Riddler hostage. Something that we haven't dealt with in freaking forever. But there's the Catwoman switch spot. We have little kitties!
I think I'm going to enjoy this.
Where's Batman go? Alright! Beat up the Two-Face thugs in Arkham City to retrieve Catwoman's loot. What? That's another thing we have? Catwoman's loot. 0 out of 16. Did it add things or... Oh, I never knew about this. Alright then. Well... We also are going to deal with Catwoman's loot. Oh, next episode is going to be incredibly long. Beat up the Two-Faced Thugs in Arkham City. So, I'm guessing Two-Faced Thugs are going to be around the Bowery and Park Row. So, pretty much just search around here. I'm not sure there's Two-Faced Thugs around Amusement Mile. Penguin Thugs are probably going to be around the Bowery as well. They're not going to be in the Industrial District. That's all Joker Thugs. So! Oh, this will also help. Oh, I see. Alright, that seems simple enough. So, on the next episode of Batman Arkham City, as Catwoman, we will be gathering up all of the Riddler trophies related to her, while also beating the crap out of these guys that have my jewels. So, until next time, hopefully you enjoy. The box outside the level is a... Oh! Well, I thought that was gonna happen. The box outside the level is actually supposedly a nitro crate, so that's what makes it possible to actually get through. I like how it shows that you're now floating by using the iron crate as an example. What am I doing? what did I expect to happen there? Did I just expect that I could go over it?